Hello chess friends, I'm going to continue my look at the beautiful, brilliant world of Fritz Jogold. He has some absolutely stunning puzzles and I've already made a lot of videos upon this. So I'm going to continue making few more on some of his really beautiful ones, some of his gems. So this is a beautiful chess problem. It's white to play and checkmate in three moves. So I really want you to pause the video, just give yourself a few minutes and see if you can find a solution. Alright, so I hope you found the correct move. The winning move here is to play rook to b1, and the purpose of this will soon be clear. So black's only legal move is to push forward with d4, and now white's move is to play rook to c5, sacrificing the rook. So black's only legal move is again to capture. Again, in Fritz's problem, it's very common that there'll be only one single variation. So it's one single neat and clean variation. So no confusion at all. King takes on c5, and this is the point. White plays bishop to a3. This was the whole point of putting the rook on b1. The rook on b1 controls the b file, so the king cannot go on the b6 square or the b5 square, and it cannot use c6 or d5 because of the bishop on a8. It cannot use d6 square. Basically, it's checkmated right in the center of the board. So really a beautiful short and simple chess problem. Thank you for watching and do subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye.